Tonight is the purge.
This is it. Our new home.
It's gonna be great.
New beginnings.
It's so beautiful.
Black family!
Beverly Hills!
We got money!
What are you worried about?
Worried about how you got it.
Let's enjoy this.
Smell the fresh air?
It's nice.
Baby, he's got a gun.
Happy purge, neighbor.
What's with this purge bullshit?
People can get away with whatever crime they want for 12 hours.
People don't purge in no damn neighborhood like this.
Hello, Carl. It's a matter of time before our wives want to sleep with you. And I do not want you destroying my wife's guts. So I must destroy you.
You think I'm scared of you?
Fuck. Jesus. I'll be back, Mr. Black.
Dog goose, motherfucker.
What's the rule?
What rule? The scary movie rule.
Yeah. We gotta do the shit the white people don't do.
Survive?
Bump it out!
You have to pay your debt tonight.
That's my motherfucking son. And I'll die for his ass.
Thanks, Shark.
Hey, man, your breath smell like adult toys.
Let me do my thing.
This is my fault that you stole my toilet seat.
I don't even like toilet seats. It's one thing about me.
Think
you gonna run me out of this nice house? I'm from the hood. Can't nothing fuck with me.
Wow. I have never been inside this home. The crown molding is amazing.
This would be a great house to live in.
Or a great house to die in!
They say the purge coming April 1st.
I don't like that shit.
Needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here. To fight.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Everything they built will fall. And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better world.